Oh yeah, she's in there. Probably it's not gonna let him have it for free.
Ooh.
He makes it. Actually jumps on the ledge. This ledge. This is trying to find his way. Ooh, calls out the jump. That almost killed. Ooh. That move hurts so much. Gonna jump away, side B. We're gonna get off the attack, down throw. Smash. Right, down throw in there. That's actually smart because it pushed him away. Slowly gets his way back. Chomp in there. Dash attack. He's gone. Ooh, that was a good... Charlie slowed him in, but that was still good defense from us. Trying to call out his... calling out a dash for some reason. Barely misses. That's actually one thing in this matchup. It's not the easiest to hit. Ooh. Nice. Yeah, that's another thing. MK is one of the harder characters to, for Fox to hit his back air with. Get to the side. Up air, up air. Fair. Slime, how's he gonna get out? He's gonna make that with the illusion. Ooh, good down air. He's gonna get back. Press it back. He's not gonna lose. Has a call it is lining with the S match, but it's not gonna work. Good for it. Ooh, guess I'm a bad guy too. Call it a landing or just a neutral get up there? Okay, or get up a time. Okay, so I'm good. Alright, it's gonna be off ledge, up to us. Upper's gonna get him off the ledge. Not gonna dash in or throw a chariot like he's dead. Going again to... Oh wait, I put the wrong thing. Charlie was a game. Alright, up tilt. Perfect rhythm. Just have to jump. Good extension with the up tilt. Dude, this is cute.
Ooh.
Yep, it is. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, no. Good dare out of here. I'm gonna take the approach. I guess a turnaround actually. I think you wanted that. Just try to go for an up throw, but I don't think you would. Actually, Lilith might have, because it put him in the percentage. Because now Fox can go for his kill setup. He can probably still get him with something. After that, he doesn't get, only gets the first hit. Good turn on the D. Good stuff. Let's get an S2H taking the first toss of the game. Back air, DI mix up. Alright, calls out his dash in with the F tilts. Double jab up smash. It's the classic. Okay. Hit. Early at the end. That's a lot of damage. Okay, oh, rolls in. Kicks it with the shield, but he made it down and out of shield to avoid. Is he dead? No, he's fine. That smash it too much. Alright, down tilt, sees what he's gonna do. Just hold shield, just get the grab. Oh, he's dead.
Switch is going in.
Game 5. Wow. That was disgusting. Multiple jumps that you usually like to escape with a jump. One. That's how much I get it. I guess at that point he would have been closer to the ledge. To see what he wants to do. I guess he's trying to see if Charlie wants to get out of ledge. They're like, get out of ledge and back in the corner. I'm guessing because the other one would have been us matching for the time of the damage, but I guess. Or if you see something that I don't, maybe you want to bounce us out of the battle. Alright, let's get this line with the up for a minute. Blazes slow down again. That's pretty cool. Nice back here. That's up back here. Sometimes it kills you. The ship's ever box. Backwards. Alright. Charlie's gonna play